There has to be a way inside the ship. I'll radio when I've secured a path. Not done going through hell yet. The pack started to flee the city. Monroy rounded up every last one of them that stayed behind, that were loyal and trusting, and threw them into these labor camps.
What I know of the packs, they could not have survived long in there.
It was all Monroy. When he understood the packs were turning into fiends, he sent out an order to murder them all before they could transform.
All of them.
All but enough to run his camp. It's a dire Nikolai Galyatkin, Monroy's general. Seems he was overcome with remorse at what he had been a part of. He didn't retreat to the Caravel. He decided to walk away from it all. Right into an anomaly storm.
Good.
returned to the city to find it under siege. Battled for days, a complete bloodbath. And then, another storm hit. Monroy's people were decimated. That's when they spotted the Flores in orbit and called for help.
They started broadcasting the signal.
But it couldn't get through. Help never came. And Monroy ordered a retreat to their ship and locked it down.
Think we were gonna reach a place beyond the anomaly, only to find the place it all started, where Monroy started it. Over each other, trying to reach the Flores as it launched.
They're the ones who got left behind. And half of them probably slaughtered the rest for a last seat on the Caravel. Tanner and Yakum, we all should have been down there with the rest. Hopeless, drowning in chaos. Nothing but dictators and madmen set loose.
If the Caravel's engine hadn't exploded and killed most of the Outriders,
we would have been the ones left on Earth. Two more soldiers in Monroy's damn army, fighting for any way off the Earth, coming here to slaughter the Pax, and screwing up the whole damn planet before you all ever set foot on it.
I'm inside the ship. It's still operational.
Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
Thank you. Let's finish this. The end of the road, one way or another.
Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
Listen.
Mayday! Hailing them!
Signal. We're here.
5673 degrees north. 22.80116 degrees east. Mayday! Mayday! Hailing them! You must... 37...
It works.
5673 degrees north.
Oh, God, it works! Someone hit the lights!
Exactly as I saw it. As we saw it.
Jaina, that's not real. That's this planet, all right, but it's long gone.
No. No, it's... Get the fuck off! It's...
Today.
You okay?
You're here. I imagined this so many times. But never you.
Who are you?
Who am I?
Monroy?
But how? How did this ship get here before us?
How do you think? You people left us to die as the Earth crumbled. But I don't die so easy, do I? Now, we built a new engine. An engine that chained all others before it. So while you were still crawling through deep space, we were already here. Oh, you should have seen it. Their primitive civilization, the natives, they treated us like gods.
Yeah. I've seen what you did to the natives.
Oh. I see now. This isn't a rescue. Why didn't you come when we sent out the distress call? Huh? 30 years since the Flores arrived in our skies. 30 years surviving in this hell.
This hell was because of you. My entire life trapped in that valley, slaughtering each other for nothing. You robbed our people of hope before we even got here.
Now don't flatter yourselves. You are as capable of every wickedness. The Pax weren't as docile as they looked. They had powers. So much power. Things I had to understand.
So you just rounded them up? You tortured them, you son of a bitch?
Are you really so naive? How long before those creatures tired of us? Before they turned against us? They would have had us on our bloody knees. All that I wanted was their powers. For us, for all of us. So that we could survive, so we could be strong. Don't you see? We lost the Earth because we were meant for something more. There. But for the grace of I go you, my child. Do Do you think that you would be standing there with the powers of a god if it hadn't been for me? All that I've done for humanity. I saved us.
You cursed us.
But I won.
It's done. Fuck him.
No more wasting time. I have to tap the uplink into the Caravel's power so we can reach the Flores before we...
Shit. They found us. We gotta go.
No, no. Leave me. I have to do this.
Do what you gotta do, Doc. That door won't hold long.
Outrider, if that beast cracks this ship's hull, we lose electronics, we lose the pods, we lose everything.
I'll take care of it. You just get those pods down.
Hold on. Hurry it up. Sahidi! What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
God damn it, Doc! We can't hold them! This place is gonna blow!
Almost there. Almost there!
Sahidi, get out of there! We have to leave!
I can't! I have to transmit the codes!
My gun! Get me my gun! Get out of there, Sahidi! You'll be trapped!
The pods are more important than me!
Signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Wait, guys, look. Over there.
The pods? It worked?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
What the hell? Monroy's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
So, what now?
We keep moving.
to go on the first line for tomorrow morning. The pods? They did it. The fuckers did it.
In the end, only Monroy and a small group of them survived the slaughter outside the walls. They hid in the cell for decades, waiting for rescue from the Flores.
So sorry to disappoint them. Clearly things didn't go any better inside the ship.
Nope. Supplies ran out, and they hunted each other down one by one, until only Monroy was left.
A fitting end.
Still don't understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
They didn't go back in time.
Never gonna be exactly what you think. Psychic or not, if there's one thing I've learned from all of this,
don't follow your dreams. Hey, you. You did good. But I always knew you would.
I just knew it. No way you showing up after all this time could have been random. It's been a long time since I had something to believe in. You would have made Captain Tanner proud, Outrider.
I have to tell how you did it sometime. Years from now, people
have... Without memories of the past.
Well, well. I remember these. Must have been a treasure in a box of goodies, saved from Earth by some spoiled little kid who probably didn't last a year on this rock. Can you imagine we once had a world where war could just be a game for kids and their dolls? Sometimes people ask me what'll happen when we lose our past, and I say, I ain't thought one bit. I ain't gonna let that happen.
This is Jakob's. Seems he left something behind. Vodka, of course. And a note. In Polish. I should go see how he's liking his spot on the hill.
What's this?
It was Jakob's. What's the label say?
Well, it's in Polish.
Can you read it?
Whoever finds this bottle can only make out a few words after that. It's a vodka drink, grave.
Well, I guess we're in the right place.
Твоё здоровье.
Твоё здоровье.
Good. He'd never forgive us for drinking without him anyway.
What's this? Interesting. Hey, right. That's right. Everything's turning out just as fucked up as you thought. You ever think.